Before I thank these guys behind me and their families, I'd like to thank Pam Whitten, our president.
Thank you.
So thank you guys. Again, thank you for asking me to.
It's been incredible. So thank you to my teammates for thank you to Mr. Golson. Just the trust that you have in our program and just all you do for our program, it's very impactful. Just our relationship that we built with the past year has been great, so I thank you for that. And to Ms. Wall, I don't know where she's at. She's here somewhere. Our academic advisor. I just want to thank you so much as I near graduation. It means so much to me, and I appreciate you. Even though I'm not very sweet, but I've helped a lot, so I appreciate that. To the managers, thank you guys. The work you guys do is beyond what anybody sees, so I really appreciate you guys. Thank you so much. To the doctors, Timmy G, Dr. Petty, Dr. Rink, obviously today, not what I wanted, but I'll be back to the tournament, so I'll be fine. So thank you guys for really keeping the fire. I have a lot of injuries and done so many things. I appreciate you guys for helping out with everything. So, Coach Cliff, I don't know where to start. Just everything you've been through, how you've helped me grow mentally, spiritually, physically. It means so much to me and my family, and I really appreciate everything you've done. I love you, and I thank you so much. Also, Isaac Green, I really want to talk about him. For the past 2 years, we've gone to war, workouts every day, just battle and get better. I really just appreciate you so much for just pushing me and getting better. And without you, I don't know where I'd be, so thank you so much. To the assistant coaches, I thank you guys. For believing in me, and just all these years just growing and finding ways to help me better by being myself as a person and as a man. I appreciate you guys for that, so thank you guys. And Coach Wilson. For believing for all these years and putting your hand in, by the way, you helped me out, and we're still supporting the one we've been from day one. That's all I want to do is win, and same thing for you. So I really love you, and I appreciate you so much. I wouldn't want to have any other coach other than you. I thank you so much. It's my family, last but not least. And being there for me every single step of the way. It's just, I really appreciate that so much, you guys. And last, Cougar Nation, you guys. Thank you so much, especially Lee Beyonce, for sticking around. We're 4 wins in a row, so who knows where it's going to take us. So I really appreciate you guys, because you're the best guys in the world. I really appreciate it. Now these last 4 years have been the best time of my life. I wouldn't trade for anything. But I don't quite think it's time for me to. Best place to sign off and the best place in the country. I'll be back next year. Let's do it.